Water management is critical in the power plant sector since these facilities use large volumes of water every day. Leaks caused by process failure can contaminate wastewater with heat transfer fluids and other contaminants, which has a negative impact on operations. This sector is under increasing pressure due to stricter environmental regulations for wastewater discharge and water reuse. As a result, handling these streams can be challenging and expensive. This is where gravity separation arises. It is one of the simplest and classical methods of effluent treatment to separate wastewater contaminants and reduce operational complexity. As a green technology, the corrugated plate interceptor, CPI, uses no additional power and hence promotes long-term sustainability. The CPI lamella plates collect free droplets in the carrier fluid, forcing them to rise and form a layer. Using a skimmer, the surface layer can be removed and transported to a separate tank. The main carrier fluid leaves the CPI unit with a static level control mechanism. This allows for the high removal of heat transfer fluids and free oil to meet stringent regulations for both water discharge and water reuse. There are no moving parts in the CPI, therefore, there is less maintenance and operational intervention, resulting in lower operating expenses. Its small footprint allows for more space for your critical operational equipment. In fact, there is no need to be concerned about operational disruption because the CPI operates continuously. With more than 1,700 references worldwide and 70 years of experience, contact us today to find out more information about how the CPI can help make your wastewater operations easier in your power plant.